books. Okay, teacher. Yes, my dear students, shall we begin today's class?
Yes,
we will start the class with singing our rhyme.
Yes, teacher.
Sing with me, Nandati Hari. Uses of polite expression to communicate such as may I help? May I help? I would like to say something. I will ask you one question. Can you answer me? Hagadre one question kela? Thank you. I am sorry. Tappa adare enadre nim sorry ant kelthirthane.
Yes teacher.
Please enagbekada please. Ant
kelthirthane. Yes teacher.
You are welcome. Danni vaage ant kelthirthane.
Yes teacher.
Excuse me. Enagbekada.
Yes teacher.
May I come in? Yes. Ant kelthirthane.
Yes teacher.
Are you all understand use of polite expression?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, how are you? When you get there, what do you respond?
I am fine.
Yes. Good. Yes, I am fine. Good. Ni kelpa?
Yes, teacher.
Next time, madre. Innum dashtanu naavu pratikrayisabodu. Come, let's now the response. Hagadre. How we are? Fine, thanks. And you want
to get another? Yes, teacher.
Great, thanks. Getting along very well, thanks. I'm with the train.
Yes, teacher.
I'm fine, thanks. What are you doing? You want to get another?
Yes, teacher.
Not too bad, thanks. I'm very well, thanks. What about you? Yes,
teacher.
Not very well, thanks.
Yes, teacher.
Complete the following conversation by use the operative experience and in the box. I am alright. How are you? What about you? Thank you. See you. Bye.
Rajesh, I am thank you.
Thank you.